In today's video, I will be showing you how to get the warp portal in Heroes Battlegrounds. So if you want to get the portal, this is what you need to do. Make sure you join a server with Namuen. If you want to join a server with Namuen, go ahead to the Discord server. People are posting private servers with Namuen. This is the best way to join. So as you can see, Namu spawned quick. People are posting private servers. Well, people are posting their private servers with Namuen to defeat Namu, as you can see. So yeah, just go to the server, join a private server with Namuen, and only top 3 people can actually get the warp portal. So you gotta get the top 3 amount of damage to the Namu boss. Top 3 people will get the chance to get warp portal. And yeah, that's how to get it, guys. So yeah, just basically kill Namu, get top 3 damage by defeating Namu, and once you get that, you should actually go ahead and get warp portal. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you all in the next video.